Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today I am going to do some changes in our code and fixing two issues and fixing some mistakes which is done by me. So let's see what is this mistakes and let's fix it. So first mistake is in generate bill, which you can see. So if I sell any medicine, then it will get deduct from medicine, means it will decrease the item in stock. So let's see here, back to PyCharm. And if I open database, and here if I open medicine, so here if you see, if I sell any medicine, then it will get deduct this column, means it will decrease the value of this column. So let's fix this value, and after selling any medicine, it will change this data, means update this column. So let's work on it first. So first back to our project. Then open views.py and also close this database, come in top, and here if you see bill generate, so let's see bill generate view set, and here is our bill generate view set. So after selling any medicine, it will get deduct from our medicine table, means it will decrease the value of in stock. So let's see how you can do this. So here after selling any medicine, means medicine ID quantity, so after this we need to deduct the value. So simply let's see, so here simply you need to update the column. So let's see, fetch the medicine, so medicine deduct equal to medicine dot objects dot get passing id equal to medicine detail and pass the id. So after getting the id, you need to update the column. So after getting the medicine detail object, you need to update the value of in stock total. So medicine detect dot in stock total equal to medicine detect dot in stock total, and convert this field into integer. So integer, after that minus int medicine detail and quantity. Let's check it again. So medicine detail, which is medicine detail quantity, then medicine deduct total, which is perfect, medicine detail ID, so it is perfect. So after that you need to save this data. So after that medicine deduct dot save, so it will get update the value of in stock total data. Now save it and let's check it's working or not. So back to Chrome and refresh generate bill and add some bill. So let's see, paste name 77, paste address, phone number, after that medicine, so medicine 2, make it 2, JJ, make it 1, after that ABC medicine, make it 1. Now click on generate bill and you can see bill generated successfully. After that let's close it and back to PyCharm and open database and let's see value get updated or not. So open medicine and here with the database, and you can see value get updated in stock total 98, 99 and 9. So it's working perfect. So that is the small mistake which I done. Now it is fixed. Now after that we need to fix one more thing, which is in home page, means in home API. So here if you see home API, it will get only amount but not get the quantity. So here quantity calculation is not done. So let's fix it. So here after get data, we need to multiply by quantity. So simply amount. Let's do one more thing. Float. After that, let's float and float into bill amount or bill details today. Okay, it should be bill. So bill details, bill ID, and here is quantity. So we need to also multiply by quantity. So also we need to multiply by quantity. So here bill into bill dot quantity. Let's convert into integer because quantity is a whole number. Int bill dot quantity. Now save it. After that back to Chrome and come to home page, and you can see it is working perfect. Total profit 3100, total sales amount 9300, today's sales amount, today's sales profit. So everything is working perfect. So this is a small mistake which I done earlier. Now it is fixed. So I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Please like our video and subscribe our channel.